A former El Paso County Sheriff's deputy who created a pornographic image involving a young boy took a plea deal that allowed him to avoid prison time. Donald Fair pleaded guilty to one count of sex assault on a child by a person in position of trust. He was sentenced to sex offender intensive supervised probation for 10 years to life. Fair must also register as a sex offender. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.